cab Tesla flying in New York City.
This is a supercharge number 2015, supercharge on the original battery pack.
So there is a cab next to us at the Tesla. It's a Model 3 pulled in, and it says, yeah, push to open. Denise is seeing this. Because, yeah, it is definitely difficult to figure out how to do that on Model 3.
Yeah. Someone pried that one open. Paint is chipped right there by the
pride handle. Oh, yeah. I see what you're saying. Yeah. Yeah, it's like right in there, right where that joint is. You can see, like, very carefully anyway. Is this in New York City? Yeah, it's a New York City taxi.
Yeah.
New York City taxi Model 3.
Probably went over to the Newark airport.
Alright, so we are going to Vegandale on some island here. We have to get to a parking garage and walk across. What's the name of the island? I can't remember.
It's this one.
Yeah, Vegandale in New York City. Central Park. You can see there. It's a tunnel system, I guess. Okay. Yeah, here's the other footbridge Denise was talking about. One on each side. The middle, you can't get through up here. All right, so the parking garage for us to get into is supposed to be right up here, supposed to be. There's a car just went in. Maybe they're turning into where the parking garage is. And we walk across a bridge.
It's a tight fit.
Yeah.
All right, looks like that's where we're going. And we parked right here on the roof, across that bridge to the island. Seen a few of these here in the garage. All right, we already had a hell of a time getting a parking spot in this garage over here. We got one, but there's not many spots here at all. And hopefully the car will be okay.
You can take your keys if it's valid.
Yeah, and they took our keys too, which is not so good, but well. So there's Randall's Island, that's where we're going. The police have cameras. I can see them right up there. See ya?
Watching. I've seen security on a bridge and footbridge before.
We got lots of people watching after us. But Denise thinks that's it. So we're here. Across the bridge, we have to go down. So we got a little walk to go.
What are you doing?
Everybody's playing soccer or doing something here.
There's a
cookout. Kinds of dog people around here, bikers, runners, walkers, everybody. All right, there's the event. We have to cross over there. There's a bridge to cross. This should be the shortcut. Like vendor parking in here. All right, you can see the whole event here. Actually, the stage is on the south side. The map was not north, south, but there's all the vendors
stage. This is right next door. Okay, people are just letting in right now. It's 11 o'clock. Look at the view from here. Just while you're up here. All right, there's the entrance. Avocado fries. They good?
I haven't tried it yet.
All right.
I don't know. I'll break this in half. See the actual avocado in there.
Mm-hmm. Like
they're
it?
Good. They're good. I think it's the sauce that makes it interesting.
Stage shut down right now. Okay, so you could get either this chicken, mushroom chicken, agave chicken crepe, or the Nutella chocolate one. I got this one, so I gotta find a piece now. All right, now they turn the music up. Thank you.
cookies from Bakehouse Chicago?
Yeah, Chicago.
Okay, and then plant-based empanadas, they got the smoky mushroom and pinga. You got those. One of the empanadas. Here's the tinga, the spicy empanada I got. We got about 30 minutes left. We need to get out of here. It's like 1:30, a little after 1:30 already. Next time?
Yeah, I want to come again and dance and stay till 7.
Really?
I have room for dessert later.
Oh. I don't know. Well, I'll see how I'm going to react to this vegan junk food that we had. We had a lot of it. And my ears are ringing. It was way too loud, in my opinion. But I guess that's the format. So.
But it was loud enough that you could hear the music from anywhere.
Sure.
You didn't have to go to the stage to hear it.
My ears, the ringing in my ears confirms that. Right now.